The fries now pass through the freezer area, which is between minus 15 and minus 25 degrees Celsius. They take about 10 minutes to freeze. Once they do, an oscillating conveyor belt deposits them into chutes. Each chute has a built-in scale set to the package weight, which for this production run is 4 kilograms. Once that quantity accumulates, the bottom of the chute opens and the fries drop into a plastic bag.